Welcome back to my channel. As some of you might be aware of, the Age of Empires series has just celebrated its 25th birthday, and along with that came a whole bunch of announcements. First of all, a game called Age of Empires Mobile will come out. While we are not provided with any gameplay or screenshots, from what I've gathered, it will not be an entirely new game, but the international version of a mobile game called Return to Empire, which is an RTS game that has previously only been released to the Asian market. But I'm not sure how much of it will be, well, Age of Empires, and how much of it is just a generic free-to-play mobile game with knights and stuff. But the decision to move it from the Asian market to the international one should at least imply some confidence on the side of Microsoft in this product. Next point will be the release of Age of Empires 4 for Xbox, a feature that has been requested many times. Since I do not play or even ever owned any gaming console, my opinion on this is somewhat limited, as well as the availability of RTS on consoles, but it's nice that those people got what they wanted from the franchise, let's say. Talking about Age of Empires 4, it has received a major update, being called the Anniversary Edition. It includes new civilizations, challenge missions, a bunch of new features, and the much-awaited complete redo of naval gameplay, which is a lot of fun, if I might say so. Along with this, the cost of the base game of AoE4 on the store, which is only lacking a few customization options, has been decreased from 60 to 40 bucks, which should definitely help in accessibility of the game. But now to my personal favorite piece of news from the event. They actually announced that they are working on Age of Mythology Retold, which came with the render trailer and will be something along the lines of an Age of Mythology Definitive Edition. There has not been a huge amount of info on this one as well, but that AOM is receiving some love from Microsoft is a very welcome surprise. If the previous Definitive Edition should be any kind of guideline for this, I think Age of Mythology Retold will be a great game. The final announcements were a huge update for AoE 3, with new cosmetics for the game, as well as a new DLC for Age of Empires 2D, which will come out next year, which will be called AoE 2 Return of Rome. There, content from Age of Empires 1 will be ported over to Age of Empires 2D. In how far they will be available to be played together with other saves, especially in multiplayer, will remain to be disclosed, as AoE 1 and AoE 2 are very different games in terms of design and balancing, despite being very similar in their base structure. Regardless, it should be interesting to see what they tinkered on here, and well, definitely a welcome surprise. Also, one last thing, on a little bit more personal note, they actually included a short clip of mine in the franchise history part of the stream, which has been heartwarming to say the least. If anyone of the team watches this, I'd like to say thank you. Anyways, this has been all for today. What piece of news excited you the most, and what are your opinions on all of that? Just leave a comment down below and we can discuss things further there. As always, I'd like to thank you for you watching all the way through this video and wish you a great day. This has been Alkalim, and I'm out. Bye.